This is the Military and Aerospace Electronics Report. I'm John Keller. Well, there's suddenly a lot of exciting work going on in unmanned underwater vehicles, or UUVs for short, one of the most influential research. And just last week, UUV maker Bluefin Robotics in Quincy, Massachusetts, got a contract from a pretty famous undersea survey company named Phoenix International Holdings Incorporated in Largo, Maryland, for one of the company's Bluefin 21 deep dive UUVs. Now, if you don't know Phoenix International by its name, you might know the company for one of its most notable feats. Now, this is the company that found the black boxes from Air France 447, the wide-body passenger jet that crashed into the Atlantic Ocean 3 years ago, killing all 228 aboard. The black boxes were located about 12,000 feet beneath the Atlantic. With an endorsement like that, we can be sure that Bluefin Robotics is going places, and we can say the same about UUV technology in general. For the Military and Aerospace Electronics Report, I'm John Keller.